I don't know how many of you guys remember the song Bullet Train, but this piano part is actually how the song started.